Whether working around the globe at mines and drilling locations, or in labs analyzing data, geological and petroleum technicians help scientists identify locations that indicate the presence of potential resources such as oil and gas, minerals, or metallic ores. In the field, geological and petroleum technicians use sophisticated equipment, such as seismic instruments, to gather geological data. Under the supervision of geologists and engineers, they gather rock and soil samples and work with environmental scientists and technicians to monitor the environmental impact of drilling and mining. In laboratories, these technicians analyze samples for evidence of hydrocarbons, useful metals, or precious gemstones. They analyze data, produce maps, and write reports detailing a site's potential for further exploration or explaining a current site's productivity. Most geological and petroleum technicians work standard full-time business hours, except when they're working in the field. Fieldwork is conducted outdoors in all types of weather, sometimes for weeks at a time, and at times in remote locations. Many technicians work in mining-related operations, oil and gas extraction, and for engineering services. Jobs in this field typically require an associate's degree or 2 years of college courses in applied science or science-related technology. Some highly technical jobs require a bachelor's degree.